just wanna chew some bricks. Put my teeth in jaw to work on sick. Eating mortar till the labor done. And then I celebrate my calcium demolition with my gifts from mum. Eating product till the city's undone. Separation starts to fill my lungs. I need to celebrate my calcium. Chewing through the big bits won't take long. Milk hasn't had me in about 50 days. That's just a lie I tell to get myself paid. I need to elevate my calcium. Big jars of supplements, do you know about these things? They give my teeth a bigger, better zing zing. Some clever fella wearing a load of bling bling. Spend no expenses on my calcium. On my calcium. Spend no expenses on my calcium. Got some funny things to say about some of those things all those nutritionists have to say. At least that's what the papers say. I heard young Trevor mention something about it just the other day. Another scam they can't afford to give away. Trev said something like that anyway. I try to keep away from all that kind of stuff these days. I spend my time just trying to celebrate, and I don't have a lot of time for what Trev says. I don't have a lot of time for what Trev says.